So, you two want to be famous?
Yes. We want to be popular because we are tired of being hated by everyone.
So we want to be, awesome. Two, beloved by girls.
Okay. First, you two will introduce yourselves, and then you two must explain something that will get the hit.
Okay. I think we got it.
All right. Are you two ready?
Yes. We are ready to become famous and hot.
Doris and Boris become famous. Take one. Action.
Hi. I'm Doris.
And I'm awesome.
You were supposed to say your name, Boris.
Wait. What am I supposed to say?
Cut. Boris. Just say your name. Okay? Take two. Action.
Hi. I'm Doris.
And I love hot dogs.
You were supposed to introduce your name, idiot.
Who are you calling an idiot, loser?
Cut. Boris. Just say your name, okay? Take three. Action.
Hi. I'm Dahlia.
And I'm Mary.
Wait.
What?
Cut. Let's try again. Take four. Action.
Hi. I'm Doris.
And I'm Doris.
No. I'm Doris. You're Boris.
Oops. I thought I was the second Doris.
Cut. Boris. Just say your name. I won't say it again.
You better get it right this time.
Take five. Action.
Hi. I'm Boris.
Hey. I thought I was Boris.
Well, that's for saying that you're Doris.
You did this on purpose, didn't you?
Cut. Doris. Don't ever mess it up again. Take six. Action.
Hi. My name is not Doris.
Cut.
Oops. I was not thinking.
Haha, you said your name was not Doris. You're so stupid.
Shut the heck up, you big fat wolf.
That's enough. Take seven. Action.
Hi. I'm Doris. Boris, your line.
Wait, what was that? I was too busy dreaming about user fetish.
Cut. Boris, you can't become famous with Doris if you keep on screwing up. Take eight. Action.
Hi. I'm an idiot.
And I'm a big fat meanie. As if I look like this.
Cut. Let's try again. Take nine. Action.
Hello. It's me, Mario.
And it's Amy, Rosalina.
Cut. Don't just pretend to be other characters. You're Doris and Boris. Take 10. Action.
Hi. I'm Doris.
And I'm Boris.
Cut.
Hey. We did not screw anything up.
Yeah. We said our lines perfectly. Why did you cut it?
It's because you two were looking away from the camera.
What? That's so freaking ridiculous.
Yeah, that wasn't even fair just because we didn't look at the camera.
Well, that's both of your faults. You two have to say perfect lines and look at the camera in order to make the people recognize you. Take 11. Action.
Goodbye. I'm Doris.
Cut. Doris, you say, hi, not, goodbye. Get it right this time. Take 12. Action.
Doris M. Hi.
Boris the first, Amand.
Cut. You two said your lines backwards. Get it right. Take 13. Action.
I forgot my line.
Oh, you got to be kidding me. Cut, cut, cut. Doris, what do you mean you forgot your line?
I was too busy thinking about hot dogs.
I kinda have the same problem. But at least I didn't screw this up.
You two better stop screwing up and get your lines right already. Take 14. Action.
Hi. I'm Dork.
And I'm Loser.
Ha. You call yourselves names. Lel 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 lel. You two can't get things right.
Oh yes we can, because I am the amazing Doris.
And I am the incredible Boris.
Cut. The scene was already screwed up anyways.
Come on, Boris. We got this.
You're right, Doris. We're not screwing up on the next scene.
Take 15. Action.
Hi. I'm Doris.
And I'm Daniel Radcliffe. No wait. I meant Boris. I'm Boris.
Too late. So cut. I knew you two would actually screw up, even though you said you weren't going to. Pathetic.
Dang it, Boris, you idiot. I thought I said we were not screwing up, but you screwed this up anyways.
I'm sorry, Doris. It was an accident. I swear I didn't screw up on purpose.
I don't care. You screwed up our big chances. If we don't get famous, it's all your fault, Boris.
My fault? You also screwed up some of the scenes. So it can't be all me.
Oh. So you're saying that it's all my fault? Screw you, Boris.
You're a stupid girl whose name is Dahlia.
You take that back.
No. You're a stupid dork, a loser, a dummy, a brat. No one even likes you.
Everyone likes me because I'm hotter than a stupid ugly fat blob with no life and love. And who is the fat blob? Oh yeah. It's none other than big fat meanie Boris.
As if I look like this.
Yes. That's what you look like. A big fat meanie. Big. Fat. Meanie.
Oh yeah. Well, your name is Dahlia. Dahlia Hawthorne, who was accused of murder and got sentenced to death, kicked out from someone's body.
I am not Dahlia Hawthorne.
Aha. You mad Dahlia.
I'm going to kill you, big fat meanie.
Not if I kill you first, Dahlia Hawthorne.
I am not Dahlia Hawthorne, you big fat meanie. You're going to die, Boris.
No, you're going to die.
I can be famous without you.
You would make a useless famous partner.
I am going to become a millionaire with a huge bus and hot dog mansion, and tons of hot boys while you be a hobo and live in a cardboard box under the bridge and smell super stinky.
You get a filling by water snakes, stung by wasps, white-tailed spiders, marmorated stink bugs, and even lots. You would make a perfect meal for dinosaurs.
Dinosaurs don't exist, you dumb fatty.
I don't care, you stupid face.
Stop! You're about to ruin my beautiful face.
I think your face is ugly already, because I have a pretty neat face.
Good thing I brought my sword to cut off your face.
My sword is way better than your weak Kevin blade. I can just cut off your whole head instead of your ugly face.
Oh, it's on you, big fat meanie. Haha. Your sword is too slow to hurt me, fatty.
Well, yours is too small to cut me, little Bill.
Oh. So you're calling me different names now, Luna?
You never insult me, Dora the Explorer.
Do I look like I speak Spanish, Lori?
You have a pet monkey who likes to go failure adventures with you.
Any last words before I slice your whole fat meanie body, Leslie?
Doris, please. We can settle this.
Oh. It will be settled all right. Settled when I kill you and become the most hottest and famous in history. I will see you in. Oh no! It's Steffi B.
Haha. I guess you're out of luck, Doris. The people prefer me instead. What are you gonna do about it, Dahlia?
Boris, behind you.
What? Ground and pound too?
Doris and Boris. We can't have you two fight that brutal in the studio. You would have destroyed the studio and get arrested.
And you two don't even know how to say your lines correctly. Do you even know how long it takes to become famous? You'll never become famous because we all hate you two.
I think you two should leave the studio right now, or we will call the security.
Dang it. I can't believe we got kicked out for screwing up a lot of scenes and got into a huge fight.
Now we'll never become famous and have our dreams come true. What now?